everybody, welcome back to the next part of Styx. It's too bad I couldn't show you. It just happened right before I started the video. There was a guy walking across the planks over there. He just fell down right through the middle and just disappeared. It was just funny how it looked when it happened. I don't know where he went. He like fell through the floor over here or something. It was pretty funny. I'm gonna try to get this guy. Yeah, he fell between here. It's that guy right there. Let him pass. So yeah, this game's gonna be like 70 parts long or something. It's pretty crazy. Okay. Surprised that worked.
Looks like there's something out there.
No. I know I'm being way too careful. Leave that path lit so that I know I need to go that way still. Okay, still want to get up here. I think he's facing me, so that's not good. Not really meant to do that. Right through the wall, he got me.
Looks like there's something out there. Looks like there's something out there.
Stand here. Let me just get somewhere where I'm actually safe. Let him pass again. Okay, I'm just gonna frickin'. Oh. Is he glitched?
He was rounding. No!
There's someone there.
There's someone! Show you stop!
Press.
I'll be sorry if I find you, you little green skin.
Okay, it's working.
No trace of them.
Wow. They actually let you do it again. It's amazing. Just killed everybody off. Yeah, check my recorder. Yes, we are recording. There was a coin up here, but not now. Amber vial.
Get ready, elves. Okay. It's savior time.
That was the key.
No, no, Rakash. Just leave them where they are.
Ah, shit.
All these elves. For centuries, they've been watching me. They've been listening to me. They've been whispering in my ears. Thousands of them. Hissing, whistling, rumbling. Never a moment's rest. Take it anymore. This is my chance to finish with it. Leave them where they are. I must reach the heart of the tree. They will not prevent me.
Ah, the pain. It's worse all the time. Oh, my brains are gonna be mush if I can't find a way to stop it.
I wonder what made our sticks a better clone than the rest of them. Alright. Multiple coins. Coin. So literally all we have to do is like...
What's going on over there?
Pull dudes into the room. That's it. Have to get in here. What was that? Ah. Oh, that's the relic. Okay. So blah, the relic and this. Vial and a coin. Number 13. We use our amber. Pick up some amber. So I get pushed through there. It went through the pipes somewhere. And then I don't know what this left or 1, 4, 5 circle. Oh, that's a good thing we noticed that. I just happened to notice the pop-up that it could be interacted with. Alright. I think below is a coin somewhere. I'm sure. So we got some mechanism over here. Let's just go down here and look. I was gonna try to grab that, but There's a coin. 14. See, if these guys had any vials on them, they're gonna be broke because they fell when they died. But they can still have knives on them that you can take. Get a coin down here though. It was on the desk. It's on this desk, so we did get one. There's a there is a passage over here, I think, somewhere. I think it's below. Yeah. Just so you know, it's here. Cut through over here. This leads over to the area we haven't been to yet, which we will get to that. Let's go all the way over here. I don't know where this was all going to lead. I just remembered this passage being here. Can't stand up. Still going. Okay. So that's the entrance, and that was the exit. I think we're good here. We can go that way, or we can go that way. Let's go this way. Come over here. Okay. He has a knife. One. Who wants to get a knife to the head? He's got a helmet. How about you? You can have it. There you go. Pick him up. Now I want to pick there's that little entry where you could go back into the tunnel. Yeah, I like putting out the torches. It just lets me know I've cleared an area. I should just call this other guy over here. I mean, that's the logical thing to do. Once they start choking, you can just start doing your thing. They're not gonna they're not gonna kill you at that point. So we got, oh yeah, I gotta worry about the pipes. I gotta pay attention to the pipes to get the relic. I hope you guys watching have enjoyed this playthrough and that you dig this game. It does, you know, it's not perfect. There's no game that is perfect. I mean, everybody nowadays, all the young kids these days, they want to point out all the flaws, you know, that games have. That's what gets talked about the most. And it's because it's the most rampant thing, you know. You got AAA games coming out on Steam, you know, that crash on the title screen, you know, and you can't even get into the game. You know, there's a lot of that going on. Let's call him over. If he doesn't grip the wall, you can't do the corner kill, so...
I'm sure I heard something. Oh, shit.
I was lucky. No. I mean, that was skill. That's how you do it right there. I was just spamming the X button, trying to corner kill him, and I ended up parrying him because the corner kill. The corner kill failed for whatever reason. Place to put this guy. So yeah, this game is not without its flaws. Some of its flaws being it's definitely padded, I think, and it feels, even if it isn't, it still feels like it is because of the way the level gets the levels get reused. Like, literally the identical same levels, just different enemy placements. Items are in different places. You know, the coins and whatnot. But you're going through the same level. I think some levels we actually went through like 3 times. So either way you want to look at it, it's over padding of the game, making it longer than it should be, because it would be better for itself, I think, if it was shorter and a tighter experience. Because it is a super lengthy game. And then just the reuse of the levels, but other than that, I mean, this is really solid. I don't even know that this game, at the time it came out, if it was considered a AAA game, I don't think so. I don't think Cyanide Studios is considered a AAA studio. Which is nothing against them, it's just... Because I think I said in the intro video, they're mainly known for making, like, Pro Cycle... games. And there's only one sequel. There's this game, and then there's Styx 2, Shards of Darkness, that we'll play in the future. Look at that. There is a coin right in front of my face. There's number 15. Now we need 5. That's why I want you to get this ability to look for the coins through the walls. It's good to do a coin spot check every so often. I think there may be another valve that we can turn. I think it's below, on the lower level, and it gases this area too. The first one worked, so I'm sure the second one will too. Exactly where it is. It'd be cool to trigger it though. There's a guy here. Yeah, I guess I am. Should have been a little more careful. Coin again. Don't leave it there. Maybe it's this right here. Yeah. It's gonna gas everybody else here.
Come on, off to work. Be quick about it.
I like how you can hear people choking in the background. We're being affected by it. It's a nice touch mechanism.
Shit! There's no one on duty. If the captain comes by,
who can't kill you? Coins are sparkling anywhere. There's one on this table. 16. There's a little shortcut back here. On top of these crates or whatever. Barrels and crates.
What?
I'm already dead. died. There's another valve for this level. Nope.
Strange.
I think it's on this side. There we go. Thud. Everybody cracks their head on the ground at the same time. Coins. Checking on my knife stock. Okay, we got two coins there. One way over there. Okay. Coins over there. I can't get there yet. I think this area has to unlock. I think. Yeah, there's no way over top. Point up here. I think it's on top of the pipe. Yep. All right. It's number 17. And yeah, the pipes and the relic. Like, what did that look like? I see it showing these pipes going across, one to the right. I don't know if it's indicating that one. Something you have to turn. Another valve on one of them that I have to turn. Little place you can come up on top. Alright. So is there any other... We're on the top floor of this, right? Oh, maybe not. Need to check all the valves on these tanks to try to advance the relic. I already messed with that one. To advance the relic further. Take a peek in here as well. Try not to die. body. No. Spit bucket. Just climbed to the crate. Okay, anything on this side? No. Over here. Alright, that's the ones behind the gate. Okay, we need to go to this location down here. That's where we haven't gone yet. Alright, we'll stop the video here, guys. And then when we come back, we'll go through this spot to the mechanism. And we still need some more coins. There's one there. One way back here. I'm not sure where the other one is at the moment. But we'll find out that stuff when we come back. So thanks for watching. Bye.